morning, Joel, ladies and gentlemen. It is past and present time again. And it's my favourite one because we've got a little niche team. I wonder if any real Saucy Dad fans are actually watching this video. If you are, please let me know in the comments below. Doing good, Saucy Dad, this season. Unbeaten in the Champions League with Inter and Benfica in the group. Going well in La Liga. If it weren't for a freak Girona, could be on to qualify again. And Evo time. Our coin for coin queen at the start of the game returns. Sari is back. And she's back with five star gold Traveller. We remember her stamina not going on the normal gold card. She's got 97 stamina now with relentless, and she's got technical. I am here again begging for likes because this took me roughly 24 straight hours to evo all the players in this team. Thank you very much. Got a French product of a Real Sociedad Academy coming up next. No prizes for guessing who. Antoine Griezmann. Told he was too small, lightweight for French teams, so cross the border where they appreciate it a bit more maybe. And oh, did he repay them? Winning the league, debut season to get them promoted. Record sale to Atleti after it. And it was quite hard to pick what card to use. There's a reason why I picked this finesse one. And as I'm building the team, try to guess what it is. There's something really abnormal about this team. See if you get it. Absolutely outrageous play styles, by the way, all around. A true Real Sociedad legend stepping forward now. Captain of the club. He is the club. A Basque boy. 300 appearances. Mikel Oyarzabal, our second five-star skiller. All of them can Traveller. All of them are technical. And forget that, because this man scored the winner in Real Sociedad's first major trophy for 33 years against their rivals. They don't come much bigger than this. Player up next helped Sociedad to get to that final, but couldn't play in the final because it was postponed due to COVID. Fun fact. Ødegaard is that player. That gold incisive pass to Oyarzabal, Sarri, Griezmann ahead of him. It's going to do crazy things to us. Again, another technical, another Traveller as well. We are going to be using the outside of our foot a lot. Bursting onto the scene at 15 and getting that move to Real Madrid, his career slowed down a bit till he was rejuvenated almost at San Sebastian before that move to Arsenal. But he's back. He's not going to leave one game short this time. Another Basque boy coming up now, and another Sociedad boy, born and bred. It's Xabi Alonso. His dad also won two leagues with the club. He spent his childhood dreaming of playing for Real Sociedad with his best friend, Mikel Arteta. Well, he had a hero card or something. Good for my Everton past and friends as well, wouldn't it? He'll have to settle for a place on the bench as our manager. And I feel like one day those two are destined to lock horns as managers like they did as players in Merseyside, because they never actually got to play together. Got some proper presence in centre mid here. Partner in Alonso. It's another hero of our starter teams at the beginning of the year, Mikel Merino, but this time in form. 6-2, high, up and down. Again, someone with relentless and incisive pass. Solid performer for Sociedad throughout the years. A full Evo right side coming up now, and a full female right side. Felt a bit tight on Sarri with the actual whole rest of the squad being male. So Emma Ramirez got Evo'd from 70 rated. Two star. 5'6". 69 agility. 99 short passing though. With incisive pass. Don't sleep on us. We're here. Technical as well. Dead ball, who knows? That 54 free kick accuracy. We'll see what dead ball does to it. Another Evo that took me years to complete. Inigo Martinez joining her at the back. Again, my beloved long ball pass at centre back with three decent enough play styles. Jockey's very good actually because they're hard to get round. A 95 pace centre back, Theo Hernandez, joins us in like the perfect position for us as well, because we're going to tell our left back, Kieran Tierney, to bomb forward. So we're going to need pace to cover in that position. And what a past and present that is. Perfectly split. 5 present, 5 past. With another starter team legend, join us in the team. EA, give us a goalkeeper, Evo. Stop being weirdos. And the mental thing about this team, for those that would have guessed it, 8 of the 10 outfield players are left-footed. How mental is that? Comment which past present you want me to do next. I'll do the ones with the most likes. Real Sociedad! Oh my god. Odegaard, can you find it? You have. Oyarzabal, the biggest Sociedad legend of this team. Can't he? Traveller as well. He can't he? Wait a minute. What footed is she? Left. Of course. A stupid question that was. Van Dijk and Maldini in game 2. And Cruyff again. Good Alonso again. Odegaard. Sariegi. I think she's going to be good for us. Xabi Alonso's actually really good this year. And that is why the argument we was having like yesterday about the best recent FIFAs. What a goal. This one doesn't go near them, the bottom two or three, because a player like Xabi Alonso is really, really, really usable. Oh, yeah, it's a ball goal. Right, mate, come on, we want to pause. Got one. I'm feeling a speed run here. Maldini again. Hey, Gianluca Renato. Fifth of an Everton past and present. The thing is, I'm actually definitely not the best in the hashtag house. I'm definitely second, but goal. Yes, Alonso. Send, lad. Oh, yeah, it's a ball. Yes! Xabi again. Xabi again. Send it. That'll work, you know. Honestly, that Xabi Alonso's passing are something else. Right, lad. Lad, come on. I'm on a bit of a roll here. There's something beautiful about the fact this team has Marino and Sarriegi, who were both in my starter team. Come on, man! Have him. Oh, Emma, please. Emma, shit. Oh my God. We have an issue. Oh my God. We have absolutely fell to smithereens here. We are getting fucking steamrolled. I'm so shit, you know. They've stopped playing. They've stopped playing. I can't do anything. Run. Well, that was all my fault. I feel like I'm so, like, behind. Come on, man. Come on. Come on, man! Come on! Oh, yeah, that's a ball. I'm a bottle job. Bang. Famous! Good deal. Bang. Famous! Don't ever come at the comeback king! Van Dijk and Nesta. Okay. He just not belong to anyone. I like that team. Bit different. Sarriegi is so good because she just doesn't lose stamina whatsoever. Good ball, that, you know. Sarriegi! Right, Theo, it's all you. It's all you. It's all you. It's all you. You're going to pass it, isn't he? Oh, he's not. Yeah, he is. Oh, I moved the keeper so well then. Emma, right. Her stats are awful, but she's got dead ball. So, like, what happens? Sarriegi run. Goal. 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 Thank you. I had someone on my account doing, like, 1 hour or two of Evos for this saucy dad. The fuck have they done? Right, I think I should win this. Right, chat. There is a chance that I'm safe. I think we've got a bit of a game off here, haven't we? Right, good game, mate. Carlos Vela's goal keeps him in. Oh my God. That Reinildo is unbelievable. Come on, man. Don't ever go to the corner, king. Do you know what I like about that? That was actually quite realistic. Shit. It's stuff like this, like Mbappe against Inigo Martinez. Ramiro, that is sensational for an 84 goalkeeper. I can't ask for much more, mate. You're on, aren't you? Goal. Vamos, Sociedad! Sociedad! Maldini and Camway! No Van Dijk! You're 7-0 with this team, yeah? Man. Big win, big win, big win. As if I've seen Alisson and no Van Dijk. That is crazy. Goal. Sonny! Bang. That's poor, that's poor, that's poor. I should have played normally. Right, okay. I mean, that's a sending off for one. Odegaard steps up right-footed because we've got none. Ha-ha! Finito! Surely he's quitting. I'm not taking no chances. 3-0. Barcola just getting evo'd. Hey, this lad is sick. No way. Okay, then. Well, I've lost. Don't score the free kick. That'd be so boring. No way. Come on, man. Honestly, if I win this, this would be probably my best win, like, in a long time. I can't go. He's gonna chip it. Finished. We don't lose by one, we don't lose by two. We lose by fucking five. Press him! I can't get the ball. For fuck's sake. Run! Oh shit. I did not do that! Why would I ever do that? Real Sociedad, 10 cup finals. Everything's against you, but I believe in you. Oh, he's not missing. Ooh, you go for a Traveller. Oh, he has the ball. You don't usually do that. It's usually a little dip. You've got to be joking. Oh my God. What is going on? He's on as well. Fucking hell, it's coming. Lads, this is absolutely ridiculous. Oh my fucking God. Vamos! Idiot. Vamos! Inside. Send. Relax. Goal. Griezmann! What is wrong with finesses now? It's got to go in. We fight on! 9 long games, Sociedad, I believe. Oh, that shot is so good. Have that, Verge. Have that! Right. I'm just going to make sure I score. Just do that. 8 games in AL Sociedad. You have not deserved one loss. Is he giving it to me? Oh, mate, you, my friend, are a hero. Tom, that's what we want.
Gritty him! Fuck!
I'm not gritting at him!
Gritty him!
Have you not learned? Van Dijk again. Just why are you playing Van? Oh my God, does me head in. I hear Jerusalem bells are ringing. Come on, Sociedad. And that was when I ruled the world. I tell you what, that is a goal. Chat, with any other team, I've scored here. Don't ever come at the corner, King. Real Sociedad, you've got 6 games here to get what really should be a 20. I'm actually out-teamed well more times than not. Bang. No way has he gone that way. Does he know I've got 5-star weak foot? Bang. Come on, man. Focus here. Sariegi. Vamos, man. Telling you. Come on. Theo Hernandez, that is fantastic. Bang. Vamos! I like that. Why is he doing hammer? Oh, he has the ball. Griezmann's shite, innit? Nice one. The annoying thing about our loss is it was completely just out of our hands. It was so unlucky that, like, when the bullshit happened, what a goal. Like, he was actually a good player. It's so mad how, like, Odegaard come and stands that side. Tini, tell you what a goal that is. Straight from the training ground. Van Dijk and Saliba. Red Vieira, rate that. Bang. Come on! Fuck. Yes! Bang. Ha! Right, I can't see his team. I'm panicking. Katie. Sariegi. Vamos, Sociedad. Oh my God! Nah, I'm not celebrating that pen. Nah. All I need to do here is score. I've also just fucking lost connection for some reason. This is gonna give me the loss. It's gonna give me the loss, this one. That is one of the most painful things that ever happened. My internet has gone. The stream's not come on. Saucy Dad did not deserve this. We would have won then because we never looked like losing with this team. Saucy Dad, congratulations. You got rank one. So you know what? As well as your award, you get a hero pick. Will we get justice for Saucy Dad? Chat, our inform's more expensive than 88. We'll take another inform for Saucy Dad. Or an 87. And third and final, justice for Saucy Dad. I didn't want that. Saucy Dad, get one of these as well, because they deserve the rank one. They got it in my eyes. Ledley King's a player, but not expensive.